Afterglow Sword is the most consistent sniper rifle in the game since it has almost 100% critical hit rate. I say almost because on paper it only shows 89% with 2 critical hit rate modules and with a critical hit rate weapon readjustment option. But if we take a look at its unique ability, it does inflict death propagation, which gives you 22.5% critical hit rate on hitting an enemy commander or a colossus. The weird thing about death propagation is that we really can't see the debuff, so it's kind of hard to keep track on how many stacks and the duration of the debuff. This is my preferred sniper rifle for Sharon. This weapon is really good when combined with Sharon's active camouflage skill, which increases outgoing damage by 100%. Let's start with the weapon readjustment option. Go for firearm critical hit damage, firearm critical hit rate, firearm attack, and weak point damage. You can also replace weak point damage with bonus damage versus Colossus if you're going to use this weapon in Void Intercept battles. For the modules, action and reaction and rifling reinforcement increases firearm attack by 93%. The base critical hit rate of this weapon is 50%, adding edging shot, better insight, and the weapon readjustment option increases it from 50% to 89.9%. The base critical hit damage of this weapon is 2x, adding concentration priority, better concentration, and the weapon readjustment option increases it from 2x to 3.86x. To increase the rounds per magazine, I use Expand Weapon Charge, which increases the bullets in the magazine from 6 bullets to 8. In my previous video about the piercing light, I did complain about the module Expand Weapon Charge being only 49% instead of 50%. The 1% is actually the small difference between having one extra bullet in the magazine, and I really hope that the devs change this in the future because honestly, it is really annoying. For the weak point damage, the base weak point damage is 1.8x, adding weak point sight, focus fire, and the weapon readjustment option increases it from 1.8 to 2.991x. For the last socket, you can go for weak point expansion or special sight. Now, for me personally, I will go for weak point expansion if I'm playing Sharon, and special sight for any other descendant. It is up to you to pick either weak point sight or special sight if you want to play a 10 second sniper shot or if you want a consistent sniper shot. Overall, Afterglow Sword is the most consistent sniper rifle since it has the highest critical hit rate in the game and you don't have to rely on descendants like Enzo, Valby, or Haley to increase the critical hit rate. It is a very nice sniper rifle versus commanders and colossus. The only downside is that we can't track the debuff since it is not displayed on the target. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.